The term Achilles heel as an expression means area of weakness, especially in someone with an otherwise strong constitution. In Greek mythology, Achilles was a hero who was killed when shot with an arrow. Achilles was invulnerable in all of his body except for one heel, because when his mother dipped him in the river as an infant, she held him by one heel, making his entire body invulnerable except for that heel. In anatomy, the calcaneal tendon is a common tendon of insertion for gastrocnemius, soleus, and plantaris. It is attached into the calcaneus, the heel bone, and is also known as Achilles tendon since it's associated with the site of Achilles' death wound. Because tendons are avascular, such an injury would be unlikely to be fatal if the arrow were not poisoned. Achilles tendon, when overstretched, can rupture, mainly in people playing recreational sports. The patient feels a sharp pain with inability to walk properly. Surgery is often performed to repair the rupture. Apart from basketball, what other sports are linked to Achilles tendon injuries?